Hi guys, I am Dan. In this video, you will do a matchstick puzzle. So the question sounds like that. Move two matchsticks such that the coin remains outside the glass. Okay, if you observe, you have the ball of the glass, and after that I move two matchsticks, the coin must be outside. Okay. Now you can pause the video and then try to solve this problem, and when you are ready you can press play and start the video. Okay, in this moment I will begin to explain the solution. If you observe, the stem have the vertical position. This one and this one are also vertical position. And then I must find another stem for the glass, okay? And the bottom of the glass can be moved on the left or on the right, if you observe. And if you observe, just I must move the remaining matchstick down, okay? Let's choose here on the left. And then take this matchstick from the right and place it down left. And now you have the glass upside down and the coin outside. I think this is all for this video. Thank you for watching and for the support. See you in the next video. Goodbye.